Mm-hmm. Just like the motherly figure. Cool idea.
I think that that's just her way of like avoiding shit, which is smart. Like, she doesn't want herself a target of it. She never said anything to me about it though.
Well, let's guess we're supposed to keep it from the guys, but she doesn't know that we're in a 6-person, 5-person. So everything that I hear, I share with all of you guys so that we're always on the same page, no matter what it is. Gonna hit JC.
No, I think she'll hit me.
Encourage her. I say you put her ass as a have not this week, and then you provoke her, and then we backdoor her.
I'm totally down, but it's not my choice.
Mm-hmm.
I'd be curious if Sam would be willing to do that. That would be so awesome.
But
I feel sorry for her.
In order to get Sam to be on board with that, we have to show Sam that she has been a bad person, because she doesn't like people that are like ingenuine or liars or do any type of like things that are unfair. She's so against it.
I mean, to be totally honest with you, I think if this keeps going the way that it is, Sam's gonna see that she's just a raging bitch.
She's bullying you.
Yeah. I mean, like, I think it's funny. But yeah, 100%. Like, if I wasn't the who I am.
But you have to act sad and like you're offended and like you're like heartbroken and be like, this is not right. It's not fair. She's being so mean to me. You can't just be like, you're a fucking bitch. Called you white trash. Like, that's personal.
Yeah.
Like, that's fucked up.
Oh, I know. But it's like, it's just funny because it's like the words coming out of her mouth reflect what she is by saying that.
Like, lied, then played the victim.
Yeah. I mean, like, regardless of the situation.
Can I borrow you for 5 seconds?
Mm-hmm. I love when you do this.
Sorry, it's not being weird.